What's going on, guys? Welcome to Slime Rancher. I wanted this game for literally forever. I've had it installed literally forever, and I'm gonna play it literally forever. That guy looks baller. So we're gonna name it game underscore one. Oh, that'll do. Okay, so we want to play adventure. Live the life of Slime Rancher, explore the wonders of the far, far range in your own place. A relaxed take on adventure mode without any threat of tar slimes. And 5-day rush. A mad sprint for the most new books you can earn in 5 days. Bragging is encouraged. We'll just go for adventure.
Because we's a bitch. We's one of them slow bitches.
We're 1,000 light years away from Earth on a planet known as the Far Far Range. Beatrix Laboo begins her first day as a slime rancher.
Okay, let's get moving. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. So you can do the sucky sucky. Come here and let me sucky sucky you. Oh, chicken. Anything else to sucky sucky? Chicken? Did they even suck you? Anything else to sucky sucky? Pinky pinky slime. I'll explore bits in a minute. I just want to go around my base. Shoot slimes for a coral barrier into the coral ranch. Mouse wheel to select. Pew, 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 pew. I have 4 pinky slimes. Oh, I can hear something fanning around here. I heard ya. Alright, let's go get some food for him. Any food anywhere? Any food? Can't go that way. Food like fruits, veggies, or chickens. Ah, okay, so I sacrificed the youngest. Okay, maybe we just do the big one then. I will want you to eat this. No, you don't. You don't eat the young ones. Oh, well. Get out of here, chickens. Yeah, I got a slime port. When slimes eat, they make plot. Did that chicken just land? Chicken! Sorry, chickadoo. Get the fuck out. What? You made 2? No, pink fucking slime. Head over to the plot market and cash in your plot. Kobe! Oh, that was a nice shot. That was a nice fucking shot. Oh, look at all these plots. That's got like an SEI. Oh, that one, that looks expensive. I like that one. Now it's time to get out of there and explore. Remember, the best way to become a pro rancher is to experiment. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. Okay. Chickadoo! Go! Oh, I heard something else flapping around me. There you are. I have now 3 chickadoos. Don't know what I'm going to do with these. The dry reef. Look at all these jellies. What are they called? Pink slimes. I can't pick these up. Chickadoos, go back to base. Come on, I want to suck these up. Suck them. No, okay, we can't get the carrots. Anything on here? There's that, but I can't pick them up. Got some normal carrots. Oh! Why don't you eat that thing there? Go on, why don't you eat that? Oh, shit. He didn't finish his ejaculating thing. I will be back. I'm going to go fill my little slave labor camp up. What are you? Oh, I don't like speak things. I don't like them speaky things. So we've got 20 slimes. Let's go get some more. Chickadee. It wasn't meant to be. Yeah. Come eat this. Eat this. Eat that. Thank you. Poop it out. This is basically just their poop, innit? I'm collecting their poop. Come on, I need to build a better slave labor camp than King Jong-un. And I can't do that if you're not going to help me. Think about it, I'm like a 5-star slave labor camp. He's like a 4. Can we jump over this? Look at all this shit down here. What the fuck is that? Treasure pod is locked. Oh, treasure pod is locked. I just come from there. Hey, Mr. Plotblots. Sorry, you're slimes. Carrot. Okay, okay. Any more slave labor? Sorry. Respected workers. I heard you. How'd you get down here? Come on, I need more workers. One of you is eating food. I'm pretty sure there's a port in there somewhere. Am I stuck now? Oh no, it was just a different way to go. Okay. I got enough of you for now. There's different ones! Oh, you little cat, like cat ones. Oh, they're called tabby, like tabby cats. Oh, you're a mega fucking cat. You're a pink cat. Whoa! Whoa! Well, that's fine. Forming a slime meets a port unlike its own. In fact, to keep them in your nozzle when it shoots, send them flying. Ah, oh, you. Go pick you up. Well, you've just... Get the... Whoa. Oh, you're going to kill me. Oh, the cat's just killed me. God damn it. Going back with a fucking vengeance for them. Alright, well, let's... How did you escape? I like building towers. Well, let's get money. Hey, Norbert. Get back in there. Thank you. What does that button do? Oh, okay. So I could buy high walls, a music box, a soothing tune that reduces slime's agitation, an air net. It can take a few hits before needing to recharge. Solar shield, will encase coral is a dim shade, protecting slimes sensitive to light. A port collector or an auto feeder. I don't have enough money for any of this, so I want to go find those cats again. Because the cats seem to be... Well, they're new. I don't know which one's a cat. I mean, I'm presuming that one. Because it's like the cat-coloured one. Chipper, go! Look at these big chicken chickens! Come here, chicken. Sorry, roostro. Thank you. Alright, I'm just gonna collect food. I'm gonna ignore all of you pink ones, because I have a lot of pink ones. Yep, very nice. Get the fuck out of here! Where did I see those kitty cats? down here? Yeah, it was down here. Oh, but there's a cat. We've got to keep one cat. All the other ones seem to have changed. Alright, don't go that way, because that way leads to death. Oh, there's more cats. More cats. Yeah, we're going to kill you, because you probably killed us last time. Any more. No, is that just water down there? Yeah, that's water down there. So water kills us. We need to be wary of that. Is there going to be any cats down here? What the fuck are you? Wait, it just disappeared. It's a pogo fruit, I'm guessing. Okay, nothing I want here apart from... Ooh, a crate! What are you? Hey! Stony hens. Oh, I like them. Stony hens. They're like stoners. Okay, I think we need to build another plot thing for these. Another, what do they call it? Labor camp? Oh, like, none of them went in. Maybe I have too many. Well, let me suck you up. Whoa, you just flew around. Alright, I want a corral. Purchase. We'll get these. Oh, you're quite the jumpy jumps. Please don't jump and escape. Ever since your mother left, I've just been... Oh, that's sick. Okay, so we've made these big cat ones. You know what? I'm sick of this one. Come here. Get in my gun. There we go. And fuck off. Oh, you went far. Did you go in here? You're still alive. God damn it. Come here. Fuck off. Okay, you got a barrier there. That's water down there. Okay, well. Boom, 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 boom. Get rid of them. So, we need to feed these cat ones. You eat everything, but you eat meat. Alright, well, let's get some more of these. I'll get them to eat everything. There we go. So you now eat anything. I'll shoot you with a carrot. Shoot you with a carrot. What? There we go. I have one of these now. Oh, well, one of them at one. Here, we'll get another one in here. Oh my god, look, they're like all just fighting for that plot down there. Who will get it? You are the champion, sir. You know, I'll just... anyone can eat anything. Just not these. It's too many. Alright, whoever one doesn't get a plot, you're gonna die. So whoever doesn't get one of these big cat-like plots is gonna die. I'm sick of all these free labors again. Fuck off, Thora West! Sliding into my DMs like that. Just a needy bitch you are. Hey, Tubbs, you can stay in there. And you, Tubbs. Stay in there. Tubby! In there. Next tubby. In there. Thank you. Alright, you're going to the fire pit. I mean, you're going to have some nice fun. because you're out of here. Alright, we'll have one here, and then we'll shoot him off. Boing. Alright, hang on, wait. Pull! Okay, see if we can snipe him as he falls down. Got him! Where did he go? He's over here. Boom. Okay. Where's the other one gone? What have you been eating? Dick, get the fuck out of here. Oh, did you drop blorts as well? No. Okay. Well, let's go clean up what mess was made in here. Okay, Tubby, in there. Just look at all this. I'm just relocating you for a temporary moment. You'll come back to your friends in a second. But someone went a bit mad for these tabby plots. Get the fuck out. I think it was a mistake playing this game. I ain't got the time for these little... I mean, they're cute. They're really, really cute. But they're, like, annoying. Yeah. Oh my god, get fucked. Okay, give me your poop. Come on, I want your poop. Any more. Yeah, eat that. Someone eat my chicken. Stop bouncing over him and just eat my chicken. Nope. There we go. Alright, some of you drop two, some of you drop more. Alright, I have five more of these, so boom. Okay, so there you go, I got five more of these. I wonder if I can shoot this. Alright, I have $20 now. Oh! I got it in! Oh, I'm stuck on tabbies. Alright, let me... I got one in. Alright, let me see if I can get that in. Go on. In you go. Bit more to the right. Go on. In you go again. Come on. In we go. That's got to go in. Yes, I got it in. I got two in. Well, I got three extra in. I mean, it probably wasn't worth it. Give me all the good poops. Is there any more? Why are you following me? I'm not your owner. Your slave labors. Stop following me. Do you have to buy these or unlock them? Whoa, $2,000 nearly. Okay. Any more shit? There's another plot. You guys have just gone a bit loosey-goosey now, ain't ya? I mean, we've got our money back from opening a thing, a habitat, but we're not even keeping them in their habitats. Like, we're one of those cool parents. Cool parents that don't give a fuck. Okay, any food. Yes. You motherfucker, you're too fat. Come on. Get it in my belly. Oh, there's a tree up there. Get fucked. There we go. Sweet. So we just pulled another load of sweet stuff, really. We want food. We need food. That is how we make them poop. We need to act on the digestion.
Can't speak.
Let's go see if any cats are back. Mr. Catties. Well, you can just come back with me. I'll take you. Stay over there. I'm gonna go rob this place for food. I saw some carrots. No, you don't. I eat them first. Look at all these plots. Can I just leave these here and take them? No. Okay, so once you only have one set, you can take only one set. I will be back for you, Mr. Plotties. Did you just seem... Oh, what are you? Oh, you're like... Phosphor. I'm gonna hijack a couple of you. Oh, how did you... I'm taking you. Oh, you're a fly, you one. You're gonna carry on floating. Get over there. Alright, phosphor. We'll keep a couple of these phosphors. Come on, tubs. Join the other tubs that are just running havoc across my garden. Where's that fly one? There he is. You can actually stay in there. Good little weird thing. Okay. Okay, so that's that done. I haven't seen what these machines do. What are you? Ooh. Tank booster. Tank booster could be good. Yeah, I'm gonna buy a tank booster. Alright. Here. Have some fruit. You fat pieces of shit. Not even like worth keeping in their habitats because they just don't stay in their habitats. I think I need to get what I think I saw something called like high walls. Alright. Ah, okay. They're like, Daddy's home! Where did that one go? Whoa, what are you? There's awful ravenous rainbows. Ow. Get fucked. Bitch. You little bitch, bitch. You little bitch, bitch. Don't know how they happened, but I've learned I'm alright. Alright, sweet. Oh, we got 400. We've just, like, made our money back. Sweet. What are you? Oh, you got, like, a phone thing. I don't know what they are yet. They look like they got weird problems. Stay there. Daddy will be home in a second. There's those colourful ones again. Oh! Well, we hijacked them, because that bitch wanted them. You're going to a different slave labor camp. Another glorious leader wants you. Look at my little marshmallows. They're jumping around for joy. Oh, I love it. Daddy's Daddy's home! Daddy's home! Wait, can you just get the fuck out of my way for a bit, though? Are you full? Yeah, you're full. Get out of here. Stay there. They're like, Daddy, no! I need to go collect all these ports before. Oh, chickens. Don't you do it. I managed to save one chicken. Ugh, those pink slimes. I wish you didn't eat everything, you fatties. Come on, give me all the ports. We'll sell them. We'll sell all your poozies. There's some fruit. Let me take all this. Sweet. Okay. We'll go back, sell. Oh, shit. Oh, I don't need any of them. Getting quite a bit of food now. Which is a good sign, really. Dash boots. These highly advanced and frankly fashionable forward boots reduce the enemy's consumption while sprinting. Well, that's alright then. Whoa, what is that? There's a tub tubs. Oh, there's people like... You scared me. Oh, I can't even shoot you. What are them? Oh, fuck off. I heard some fucking change. Oh, there's one of those black things. It's just... Any others? Okay. Well, that was just a shit show from the get-go. What are you? Oh, you're just water. Oh. I'll save you. Oh, they're called rock plorts. Oh, there's one of those cat things. What's through here? Nothing? Well, I think we're going... Okay, I'll actually take you, because I saw you on that poster. Don't need any of you unless any of you are going to give me food. Any food. You give me water. Oh man, this just keeps going on and on. Oh, there's a tub tubs. What a treasure pod. Oh no, oh no. Fuck's sake, I had so much on me. Oh. Fuck off, Victor Humphreys. I bet you're rubbing it in my face, you cheeky little shit. Chat shit get banged, innit? Oh, for fuck's sake. Gonna end that episode here, because I'm salty. Let me see if I can buy anything. Power core. I want a jetpack. How do I use the jetpack? Oh, just hold space. That's gonna save me. Right, guys, thank you for watching episode 1 of Slime Rancher. Stay tuned next time for episode 2, where we might actually do some extra important shit and get some more money. But I can fly around like Boba Fett. Whee!